It's OC Food Diva. We're here in Brea, California at the Lazy Dog Restaurant and Bar to try the new spring menu that they have. Lots of great stuff, from drinks to appetizers to entrees and dessert. So let's go in and check it out. Okay, so trying the spring cocktails here at Lazy Dog. And this first one is called the Spike Sweet Peach Tea. And it has Stillhouse Original Whiskey, peaches, house brewed tea, tangerine lace, and soda. So let's try it. It's beautiful. Look at that color. It's really good. You can taste the tea. You can taste a little bit of the whiskey, and you can also, there's that aroma from the whiskey too. It's really refreshing. Really great for spring. So this is the gin and elderflower tonic. And it's got beautiful edible flowers in there, and it also has beautifully sliced lime. Really nice. So it has aviation gin, Saint Germain, flower petals, and lime and soda. So let's take a drink. Oh, that's good. So if you're a gin and tonic fan, this is something that you might want to get. It has that elderflower aroma and flavor. So it's kind of, it's got like a little floral flavor. But it works really nice with the lime. Really good. Okay, so this is the spring shareables that they have here. And this is the goat cheese and pepper jelly shareable. And it has Cypress Grove goat cheese topped with pepper jelly and served with walnut flatbread crackers. So let's give it a try. Oh, these are big. Look at that. Beautiful. Get some of that pepper jelly. This kind of reminds me of like one of those potluck recipes that you bring to work, you know, with the cream cheese block and then pepper jelly or some kind of jam on top. But that creamy goat cheese makes it so luxurious. And then that pepper jelly is really good. It's not spicy, it's sweet, but then you get a little bit of that pepper flavor, which works really nice with the goat cheese. I think I'm gonna go in for another bite. Okay, so another spring salad here is the Green Goddess Salad. So I'm gonna tell you what's on it. Got the little gem lettuce, watermelon radish, candied almonds, a crispy squash blossom from Fresh Origin Farms, stuffed with goat cheese, herbs, and house-made Green Goddess dressing. Let's go ahead and try it. Looks so pretty. Actually, let me take a bite of this crispy squash blossom. I fell in love with their goat cheese, so I need to try it again. Oh, so good. So here's the lettuce. The lettuce tastes like it's been picked from the farm, like this morning. It's so crisp, and it has that kind of, when it's been like kind of bathed in the sun type of flavor. It's a really good lettuce. And I like that the crunch, instead of like croutons or whatever, it's got these slivered almonds. So good. Let me try this watermelon radish herb. It's really crisp, and this is a really good salad. It totally speaks spring to you. So you gotta try it. It's so good. I'm gonna get some more. Another new menu item is the pork belly BLT. let's go in and try it. Let me tell you what's in it first. So we've got Beeler's Family Farm pork belly, candied bacon, little gem lettuce, tomato, black pepper mayo, and it's served on whole grain wheat bread. Let's go in and take a bite. Look at these big toothpicks. It looks great. Look at that. So if you like BLTs, you'll probably love this sandwich. So you got the bacon flavor, you know, lettuce, tomato, but that pork belly kind of gives you that meatiness that makes it more like into like a sandwich versus just like slices of bacon in there. But oh my gosh, that pork belly is really good. I think I'll take another bite. It's so good. I'm not a big BLT fan, but I would definitely get this sandwich again. It's so good. I'm gonna take another bite. Okay, so this is finale. This is dessert time. So we're gonna try the vanilla bean custard. It almost looks like a panna cotta. It looks really nice. Let me tell you what's in it. So it's got fresh vanilla bean plus cream, topped with local high penny, candied almonds, bee pollen, and fresh berries. So in this case, we have blueberries. So let's try it. I'm gonna dig in. That's really good. So it is kind of like a panna cotta. It's light. You taste the vanilla bean in there. And the honey gives it a nice little sweetness. Not that it's already sweet. It's not super sweet. So the honey gives it a little bit of more sweetness. The almonds give it that crunchiness. And then the blueberries kind of pop with this kind of sweet, sour flavor. That's really good. It's a great ending to a nice spring lunch. Hope you enjoyed this look at Lazy Dog's new spring menu. Hope you can come out and try it yourself. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. We'll see you next time. Mahalo!